Welcome. This is a meditation for oxygen mask meditation. Meditation for parents who have children with special needs. Before beginning your meditation practice today, find a place where you feel supported. Allow yourself to sit or lie down, but make sure that you have adequate back support. Place for your legs to relax, your hands to relax. And once you find that place to either sit or lie down, just let your eyes rest closed. And from just the simple act of letting your eyes rest closed, allow your mind to rest. Letting go of any stories, anything that has happened up until now, and letting go of the to-do list for today. And just resting on this breath here and now. And as you rest on your breath, just allow it to flow in and out through the nose. As you allow your mind to just rest on the breath, let your eyes continue to stay closed. Begin to relax your face, perhaps letting go of any tension you feel on the forehead. Letting your eyes relax. Allow your teeth to separate and your jaw to relax. Just let your face rest. Meditating upon this idea of simply resting. The mind is often busy and will become so again. So practicing just breathing in through your nose and out through your nose. Again, creating the idea of resting on your breath. You may see images come through your mind. Perhaps say to those images, "I'm resting." Let them go. You may hear other sounds in the background or even just the sound of my voice and say to those sounds, "I am resting." Keep your breath as a slow and steady rhythm, breathing in through your nose, out through your nose. Notice if the shoulders are crunching up near the ears, just let them rest, simply letting the shoulders rest. Bring your attention to the hands. Notice if you're holding tension in the hands and let the hands rest. Relaxing the fingers, just letting the palms be heavy. Resting on your breath in through your nose, out through your nose. Perhaps bring attention just into the feet and see if you can wiggle your toes a little bit and then just relax them, feeling the sensation of releasing tension from the ground all the way up. This idea of resting is to just simply allow. So just continue to allow yourself to breathe in through your nose and out through your nose. Tension creeping into the body, or mostly just the mind. And when that happens, the images, the thoughts begin to creep in. Say, I am resting. And just go back to resting on your breath, keeping your attention there. Inhaling, exhaling. Sounds, things coming into the background. Allow them to just go and then pass through, just as those images and thoughts just pass right through your mind. Attention, just resting on breath. Inhale. Exhale, see if you can deepen the breath just a bit more. Maybe lengthen it out just a bit more. To the face, noticing if the forehead can relax a bit more, the eyes can relax a bit more. Once more, separating the teeth if they have crept back together, jaw relaxing. Shoulders rest, releasing that tension there. Fingers resting. Attention still resting on the breath. Allowing the hands to relax, noticing if they've begun to grip anything, the toes, the feet to relax. Just resting. Resting on the breath, the inhale, the exhale. Then when you're ready, begin to take that full breath. Inhale, hold the breath in. Exhale, release, sigh, let it go. One more big full inhale, holding breath in, feeling that fullness, that awareness, and exhale, sigh, keeping that idea of rest with you, knowing that at any time during your day, you have this practice, that ability to rest on your breath, creating your own little private oasis wherever you go. And you can stay here and enjoy the breath as long as you like. Thank you.